one is Stephen, of course.
Yeah. Mm. Very.
Well, a lot of people, if they don't know the theatre and they've got tickets for up here, discover by the time they get up here, they're suffering from vertigo. But it's terribly steep, this front area. That's why I think those Perspex screens have been put up in case someone takes a tumble. I don't know if it'd stop them if they did take a tumble. That's our famous old chandelier. We had a situation here one Saturday night, like what happened in Shaftesbury Avenue, to that theatre recently, that 5 minutes before the curtain on a Saturday night, you might remember, it was in all the papers and so on, that chandelier suddenly lost its bearings and it dropped.
What?
It dropped and stopped over the royal circle, not the upper circle, the one underneath it, and started to swing like this.
No.
And also brought down quite a bit of masonry. And a lot of people got hit and hurt, actually, damaged. And lots of flying glass and so on, as you can imagine. It was a very dramatic happening, but the interesting thing was how orderly the audience was. Because it was pretty threatening, this great swinging thing, like Franklin Marple or something. Anyway, the audience.